I was a senior when Our Lady of Wisdom was built, and I've been a parishioner ever since. It was unusual to have a church built on campus, and there were only three Catholic churches in Lafayette other than this.
There were 25 students in the Newman Center, in the Newman Club, when I came. And within a year, there were 250. But a lot had to do with Father DeBlanc, and a lot had to do with the activities here.
In order to lure these boy students over here, they had pool tables and ping pong tables.
and some girls.
I'll laugh and say the pastors come and go, but I'm here forever. This is my church.
About Wisdom is it's been a spiritual home while on campus. You know, it's been nice to get integrated into the Catholic community here and to be spiritually fed and have the opportunity also to minister to others and invite them into the church here.
When we found Wisdom, we found a place that allowed us to show our kids what it means to be connected and what it means for young people to be connected with God and Christ. And as we looked at these college students making commitments to Christ at a very young age, it was beautiful, wonderful, crystallized examples of what God could be in their lives.
We like Wisdom because it includes everyone, no matter who you are.
It has stuff that little kids can do, why Mass is going on, and you can actually understand.
I like coming to Our Lady of Wisdom because they always welcome you and they're very friendly here.
I like coming to Our Lady of Wisdom because the people are always welcoming and like everyone's a friend.
This is my home. When I leave my house, I'm coming back to my home.
Volunteer opportunities to do mission work, opportunities to get involved in various commissions, community life, or justice and service, or formation and catechesis. So I've seen the Wisdom grow in that light, where the opportunities are for everybody.
It's a parish that I've learned is very active, and as it expands and grows, it's very exciting to see people wanting to live their faith more fully and to celebrate it. One of the most special things, though, for me being here is the fact that it's a Catholic student center, and it's really inspiring as a young priest to see young people striving to live the gospel in a secular culture on a secular campus in which they find it hard to do, to see their faith, their devotion, and their desire for holiness.
It's a place where I've learned to be able to meet so many people, a place where you can come over and relax anytime, a place where you can find friends who are willing to listen to you and help you.
I feel very comfortable where I could go and know that yes, I have people I could actually talk to and they listen and they actually care about me. And coming from a different country, it's been really, you know, difficult fitting into the American whole society and everything, but Wisdom gave me that opportunity to just, the transition was smooth for me when I came to Wisdom at first.
What I like about Wisdom is that the environment for faith and fellowship is readily available to students if that's what they choose for themselves, and I like that the cafe is here and there's lots of opportunity for worship and to develop your faith.
One of the main things that I think I really appreciate about Wisdom is the willingness of the staff to really just be a part of our lives as students.
It was a space. It was a sacred space and a sacred place for me where I was able to freely and completely give my life to Christ. And it's made all the difference. This place saved my life. I really don't know. I really am not sure that I would be here today, much be here physically at all, much less the place that I'm in and the happiness and the living for God and being a happy, joyous person that I am today if it weren't for the people in this place.
To love one another and do what is pleasing to Him. Be strengthened by grace and worship in reverence and awe the God of peace. And grace be with you all. And may the great shepherd of the sheep equip you with all things for doing His will.
As we kick off our capital campaign for the Church and Catholic Student Center, I would like to thank parishioners, alumni, faculty, staff, and students of this great university who have allowed the light of Christ to shine on the work we do through our journey. Our Lady of Wisdom Catholic Student Center and Church has been much a part of the history of SLI, USL, and now UL, as it has been for students who have walked through these doors. Catholics, Christians, and non-believers have sought wisdom and guidance and counseling here. This foundation was laid by the many priests, deacons, religious sisters, and campus ministers who have served this church for the past 65 years. Today, I stand on the shoulders of great pioneers such as Monsignor Fuselier, Monsignor LeBlanc, Monsignor Segura, and Bishop Spire. Wisdom continued to flourish through the leadership of Father Don Pereira, Monsignor Russell Harrington, Father Steve LeBlanc, just to name a few, and more recently, through Father Hampton Davis and Father Curtis Mylett and myself. Our ministry has built a vision of our future that will continue to provide a Catholic compass to our community. I ask for your continual prayers and support for our Catholic Church and Student Center, that we will continue to follow the direction God has planned for us. May the grace and peace of God be with you always. God bless.